I was asked to summarize Dr. Honecker's debriefing for you. He was assigned to Pala Station, a Weyland-Yutani research facility on the surface of LV-895. The Pala Station team developed weapons from Xenomorph XX-121. In particular, they explored the effects of a mutagenic agent. Xenomorphs and other test subjects were loosed by a containment breach. The majority of the staff perished. Unclear. Small amounts were delivered by the company. The science team was not told its origin. They referred to it as pathogen. As biogenetics is not Dr. Honecker's specialty, he is unable to provide details. No, his degree is in archaeology. He claims he was lured here by the promise of access to alien artifacts. Pardon. To be clear, I refer to artifacts from a technologically advanced alien civilization, not xenomorphs. Given that humanity has never recorded conclusive evidence of a tool using alien civilization, Dr. Honecker was understandably intrigued. Dr. Honecker and some of his colleagues fled Pala Station in a shuttle. It launched on a pre-programmed course to Katanga. Unfortunately, two creatures stowed aboard. They killed one, and you met the other, the mutated xenomorph he called Monica. The doctor was the only survivor. You are familiar with the xenomorph reproductive process? It was gestated within a woman named Monica. Dr. Honecker seems unwilling to discuss it further. There was discord between the science team and Weyland-Yutani's manager, Administrator Bellows. In particular, Mr. Bellows ordered the use of human convicts to breed xenomorphs. Dr. Honecker doubtless hoped we had taken his employers into custody to face charges. Should you wish to review, I will keep the information on file for you.
Great thing about Hyperdyne's plastic guns, you can glue them back together. Hell, I knew a guy who field repaired a Grupa with regulation peanut butter, but I think his dog ate it. I think we've acquired a few things you'll find interesting. Esther says my backroom stock is on. I read you. Let me check what I've got in the back channel.
Hey, best advice I got? Get yourself a good pair of earplugs to sleep, huh? There's always something in here clanging or humming. Just make sure you can still hear the alarms, huh? Make sure you got your gear prepped. I ate your mama. Well, we found Honecker. Now we've got to get him safely back to the Endeavor. Lieutenant Ko will bring our dropship into one of the refinery hangars. Escort Honecker down to us for pickup. His safety's on you.
Sky Control ready on release sequencer. Initiate on my mark. 3, 2, 1.
Doc, take a sidearm. Fire team, Honecker don't have any VA suit. Get him to our dropship in one piece. Bottom of the core. That's, a lot of water.
Here they come.
Can't aim for shit, but I could shoot.
Swarm coming in.
Them from the sides.
Junction's clear. Direct route's blocked. I got no connection to those compartments. We'll bypass below decks. Flights. Subdeck 3A. The core leaks flooded the whole bottom of the station. Right. Bypass Mark 1, Mod 1. Head through. Waste processing.
Listen.
no power to the door. Hit the backup generator, far into the room.
I see more! Left side!
Down. Esther?
A 16-million-digit cipher. Perhaps check the logs of the maintenance synthetics? Accessing. I have the code for you.
Running a bypass.
Coming right for us!
Star Party, this is your pickup. Beginning dropship approach to the refinery. No response from Hangar Delta, DLS. Diverting to Epsilon.
There's our door. Grabbing ammo.
Another swarm rolling on your position. Lockdown. There's more working Joes, though. S?
I would be pleased to assist.
Bypassing damage.
Bypass this.
We are down in Hangar Epsilon, standing by for pickup. The Beltway. Home stretch, fire team.
Oh, so we're safe.
Is that all of them?
company ship? What the fuck happened here?
Weyland Yutani synths brought local animals up to, replenish the hive. Then eggs back down for experiments.
They bred Xenos? Come mierdas. I have no link to Pryfly. I can't run the launch sequence by remote. Shore party, you'll prep the hangar. Start depressurization when you're ready.
When you hit that, every Xeno in the vents will pour out. Doc, you boarding?
No. No, I want to help. Out here.
Well, don't fucking die on us now!
Alright, here we go. It's a big room. This'll take time.
Right on time. Here come the bugs!
Keep them off us. I'll fly yourself home.
Inbound.
Captain Pry flight. Get to the air boss's console and clear for final depressurization. We can't leave without final depressurization. Sergeant, we're good to go. Mount up, fire team, double time. Gets their picture on ShipNet.